You gonna wakeboard?
Yeah, baby.
My 60-foot Hatteras motor yacht puts out a pretty large wake. That wake would be ideal for wakeboarding, but the question is, could I get the boat fast enough to be able to pull a wakeboarder? This is Sydney. I was pretty impressed how she got up on the first try at a pretty slow speed. We were probably only going about 13 knots, but she made it look easy.